What's up guys, in this short tutorial I will show you how to delete your TikTok account on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial, but if you still have any questions then leave a comment and let me know. So first of all, open up the application and tap on the person icon at the lower right to open up your profile. Tap on the three dots at the top to access your settings. Go to Manage My Account and here, add a phone number if you haven't already. A verified phone number is a requirement for removing your TikTok account. If you have already added a phone number to your TikTok account, you can skip this step. Tap on Phone Number and add it. After a few seconds, you will receive a text message with a 4-digit code, which you have to enter into the dialog box to verify your number. When this is done, you will see this Thinking About Removing Your Account text at the bottom. Here, you can select to send a code with your mobile number with a verification code, which you'll have to enter and then continue to delete your account. Read over the implications of removing your account. They clarify that you will lose all of your videos and purchases and that some information associated with your account, like messages, may still be visible to others. If you still want to remove your account, tap on Continue. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.